A group of women from Telangana played the traditional Bratukamma at the Gateway of India in Mumbai. The game was played by the group as a part of awareness and entertainment. It had become a center of attraction for the tourists thronged over there.